Hi, today I would like to show you next steps of the works on Aston Parts. At the moment, Sebastian and Piotr are preparing side tracks for painting. On this side, I can show you we have ready the front rear trims, foot vents, front splitter, ring light trims, rear DBS diffuser, engine slam panel, center console panel, and door mountings for painting. Once they finish the works with side tracks, we'll put all the parts to the painting cabin and prepare for painting. On the other side, you can see the other elements which have been already painted and polished. Now they are waiting to be fitted on the car. At the moment, guys are preparing all the elements for painting. Here I'll show you. Most of the parts are already fixed. You can see that we are fitting the rest on rackings, and after that we'll clean them, and the next step will be painting. Parts have been painted, so now you can see how they look like. They're a little dry, so they don't take any dust from the atmosphere. Next step will be polishing them and fitting on the car.